don't realize that the Dutchess County SPCA is first not a branch of the ASPCA, so we're a completely independent charitable organization. Also, we are not paid for by anybody's tax dollars. We're not a government agency. So we depend solely on contributions from the community. And we consider ourselves a community service organization to help the community care for its pets and to care for pets that people can no longer care for so we can find new homes for them. And in exchange, we need the community to support those efforts. So when the UPS store in Rhinebeck reached out to us and asked us if we wanted to form a partnership with them, of course we do. You know, UPS store is a fixture in Rhinebeck, and so are we. And so we're both sharing community by forming this partnership. So we have a donation box there, and you can make cash donations or donations of goods. And it will certainly help further our mission to help find homes for animals that have been brought in here, and to help our community service programs, to help people also care for their own pets. In Rhinebeck, the community has been greatly supportive of all our efforts, and to have partnerships in the northern part of Dutchess County is very helpful to us, because we have to cover the entire county. We want people to know that we are there to help them. And with the UPS store there saying, they support us, it means a great deal to us. Right now, we always need food, dog food and cat food, but right now, particularly because it's kitten season and we're expecting about 800 kittens to come through our doors, we need supplies especially for them. We need KMR kitten formula, we need heating pads, we need some kitten supplies that all can be found on our wish list. That would be hugely helpful right now, all the way through to September, October. I certainly want to thank UPS Store for helping us in this way and reaching out to us. Also, if you want to donate something, or you want to see any of our animals that are available for adoption, or you want to find ways to help yourself, you can visit our website, www.dcspca.org.